Save our planet. Once thought to be extinct, the 1981 discovery of 7 crested ibis birds in China's Shaanxi province gave hope that the species could be revived, with caring conservation efforts that have resulted in a population of some 1,400 today.